Hello, Baba Ki Jai. Welcome to today's silent meditation with Sri Mahaprabhuji and the Divine Mother and Lord Shiva. We'll begin with a translation from the Harikan Arti. O Shiva, image of mercy, why do you delay my liberation so long? Remove poverty, pain, and doubts. Have compassion, have compassion. Thou art a never-failing spring of bliss, the infinite essence of truth. Thou art the form and base of everything pervading the world. Thou art worthy of being served by Lakshmi and Vishnu, yet you are their selfless servants as well. Divine love is given to those who always repeat thy name. Who has ever been able to know the greatness of thy name so far? Even gods and demons still sing thy name. O Lord, I am waiting until now with trust in thee, that you and thy name shall constantly reside in my breath. O Shiva, image of mercy, why do you delay my liberation so long? Remove poverty, pain, and doubts. Have compassion. Have compassion. Just as an oil lamp's flame dispels the darkness, so shows thy bright light splendor if remembered, the narrow path and the deep darkness of this world. Having observed this world, I'm burnt out and distressed. Come as a bank of clouds of pity, Mother, compassionate one, and shower rains of highest bliss on me. Redeemer of this world, O Mother, thou drivest away the waves of worldly fears, always rescuing the poor orphans, thou ferriest them across the river of existence. O reveler of Haidakhandi grace, the Supreme Master, thou art the bliss-bestowing force of consciousness. O Mother, giving favors to thy worshippers, be pleased with me. Thou fascinated my mind. Bole Baba Ki Jai, Jai Mahamaya Ki Jai, Vishvesh Padima Diki Jai.